Because our COVID-free status as a country is so important to New Zealanders' sense of safety, and because our global connections are so important to our long-term economic prosperity, today's leak of COVID data, the details of those held under quarantine by the Ministry of Health, is incredibly disappointing. It's partly because for 3 months we had a Minister of Health who was a dead man walking, when really the leadership should have been demanding higher standards. The ACT Party says that we've got to be more deliberate and strategic about fundamental questions such as how do we open up the border, to who, and using what technology to augment our public health response. That's the conversation we need to start having so that we can keep safe from COVID, but also re-establish our global connections and keep our economy going for the next generation.